These little rings holding the floaters are really simple. It's just some airline tubing with these end-to-end connectors, and let's get a better view over here of the suction cup that just holds the airline tubing up. You can float it in there. I found it was better to keep it suctioned into one corner so that it doesn't end up getting back in the current. There's the baby bristlenose.